That sucks, little JB. I'm sorry to hear that. The gangbang. 15 and 16. That's all we got left, boys. That's all there is left. When did he sneak one in? I didn't sneak one in, I don't think. I think I just did them all in order. What was the last one we did? I think that was the flying one, right? With the sacks, or... Mm-mm. No, it was the one that chased us around. We had to jump on the pillars. It acts as a sentry to a destroyed city. Sweet. I'm down. Okay. Agra! Come to me, Agra. This might take more than an hour. We'll see. We shall see. Alright, horsey. It is good seeing you again, my friend. Let's go. Good luck, you will need it. Okay. If you say so. Thanks for the awesome compliment, Bug. Never played this game. Me either! It's like we're both playing it for the same time. Okay. A horse-sized duck. That is a spoiler. Huge spoiler, man. How could you? I'm getting better at controlling the damn horse, I feel like. So that's good. Get up that hill. This is one of your favorite games? It's a lot of fun. I'm not gonna lie. That would have been our death if we could fall off while on a horse, but we can't, thankfully. As far as I know. Okay. What's up, Whittler? How you doing, man? Oh shit, Shadow of the Colossus. It's one of my favorites to play recently. I want to beat it. I must finish this game. Okay, so we gotta go over this bridge here, I believe. I'm on a horse, motherfucker. Give it a lick. It tastes like raisins. Huh, huh. Swing it. Well, shit, aggro. You trying to kill me? Get your ass around. Go. Giddy up. Apparently Agro's a pony. Who would've thunk? Pretty sure it's this away. Right back out of the forest. And I believe it is this way. Maybe? I think I'm going the right way. Hey, Demo Portal! Agra! Swing that head back and forth. That's all the horse knows how to do. Lizard! It's got a tail! Dead. Yeah! Where the fuck am I supposed to go, though? Literally that way. Okay. I think trying to jump that would be silly. I think I'd probably just fall down the waterfall. Dive into the wet place. I'll dive into your wet place. 777 from the lurkiest lurker. Dot, dot, dot. So creepy. Bless me. Oh, man. Let's see here. I think I can go around this way. If I rim the right side. Bless me. Thanks, guys. Disgusting, Cobalt. I mean, you gotta sneeze sometimes. You can't help it. How the fuck truck do I get over there, though, is the question. I'm gonna have to go way around. Alright, aggro. It's time to saddle up. Yeah. Silly horse. Just don't move fast enough without you. Wait a second. How the fuck do I get over there? There's gotta be a way. Yeah. Without jumping down. Yeah. You can jump that. What the dildo are you talking about? We're looking for the Colossus right now, is what we're doing. Run and jump. You're fucking crazy. So wait, what am I trying to jump? I went there yesterday, just climbed the pillar. Yeah. You're saying I can jump what? Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, that's not happening. Run and jump. Interesting. The direction it wants me to go is this way, which points right. To the valley over here. Is it the guy south of here? No. Frog, which one was this? That was the eel. Am I drunk or do I have to get above the waterfall? I know I got above that waterfall yesterday somehow. Or the other day somehow. Is there a bridge I'm missing? Are you Chris Pratt? Do you want me to be? Dude, I can probably jump it and swim it, maybe. Can I swim under the waterfall? You are drunk. I'm drunk. I'm drunk. Okay. Because it looks like it's pointing directly that way. I can't demonstrate. Swim up the waterfall like those fish. Are you the real Cobalt Streak? With the real Cobalt Streak, please stand up. He's Jack Shining Black. I'm just gonna shite everywhere. Look at your map. I see the map. It's a lie. The map is a fucking lie. Study your map harder. I'm an idiot. I'd like to just say that I'm a fucking idiot. Now that that's settled. Oh! We're in the drink. I will freak out if I see anything moving in the water with me. Is this even the right goddamn way? I don't feel like it is. Good job, now go all the way back. This isn't the right way, is it? Is that a shark? Oh no. Where the fuck do I go? I just want to kill this boss. Whoops, what did I do? 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 Fuck. I did not mean to do that. Let's try this again. I found all the other ones. Just saying. I found all the other ones. Just go forward. How the fuck? He doesn't need a fucking map. I looked at the map. I don't know which one is the... Like, it doesn't mark it on the map. Yeah, fuck off. Your next Colossus is in a valley that... We're gonna hide from you. Jesus. Okay, we're reset from the temple, which is where I want to be right now, actually. Just got started playing this today, guys. Just let him save up. The sword lies to you sometimes. It fucking lies. The clouds on the map are undiscovered locations. Fantastic. Yep. There we go. Go into the clouds, Cobalt. I'm in the clouds, son. I'm in the goddamn clouds. Do I need to go in this valley first? Looks like there might be a little path right there to my right. There's clouds everywhere. So first thing is first, do we cross this bridge or do we go in this valley? I think we crossed the bridge. Go around it, don't go on the same bridge. Go back to where you went and just swim forward. That's not, I've already beaten that Colossus though. In that water, I'm pretty sure. path right here. That takes me around to that opening. Go back to where you need to swim into the place where you're just at. That's not where I'm. That's not where it's just at, is it? Kill it again. No, I'm not gonna kill it again. I think this is the right bridge. Cold black steak. Mmm. Juicy. Yes, avoid the valley he's in. Is it that valley? To the right? Oh, fuck. Okay. I pretty much am telling you that you can tell me where to go. Right stick legend. Right stick legend. That's right stick to zoom in and zoom out. I don't know which Colossus it is. Is that the valley up there? Don't cross the second bridge. Okay. Yeah. Chill, aggro. Chill the fuck out right now. It looks like I need to cross that goddamn bridge, though. Give me the controller. I would give you the controller and let me take you to the boss right now. It's in the G1 quadrant. G1. Ah, G1. Okay, I see where to go. Hold up a minute here. I see where to go. Oh, baby. They're really sneaky with that sword light shit. The puzzle master. Are you the key maker? Jeez. Those cartography classes are paying off, right? Hey, Nordy! Oh, shit. Hey, Pastry Puff, what's up, man? The scenery is great, but it's confusing. Yeah, it's supposed to meant to be, like, explorative, though, and get you, like, in the mood. What comics do I read? I haven't read comics in a long time, Nordy. I used to collect Batman, Superman, and Spider-Man comics, though. Yeah! I don't know why, but I'm scared for this. You should be scared, very scared. Fear what you do not know. I don't know, this boss is probably gonna whoop the shit out of me. Feel like we're getting closer. Some shit. Definitely have not been here before. You can't follow me, horsey, where I'm going. No horsies are allowed. Okay. This wasn't made for a normal little man. We did it! Only bosses and sharks left to go. Flail those arms around, yeah! Oh my god, a log cabin 6 months in a row! Thank you, a log cabin. Thank you so much for the resub. And drop the low core. This looks like a valley. Hello? Is anybody home? Is anyone home? Haha, I whistled for you, but you don't come. Aha! That's a big motherfucker! Okay. What you doing, big boy? I'll fight? So what is the game plan here? Can't get up there. So handsome, yes. The most handsome. Guess I'm gonna have to shoot you. See what you do. Do you hurt me? What's up? What you doing? Oh, that's your foot! That's your foot, bae. Is there a place I can jump up at to get at a higher angle on him, maybe? Let me see here. Doing with that? He's got like a fucking sword. Nice sword. I think I need to jump up there somehow. Maybe I can jump on his sword when he slash attacks. See if he foot stomps or slash attacks here. If he slashes, I might be able to jump off of his hand. Yeah, looks like I can climb on that blade, perhaps? That looked like a foot stomp. Oh, shit! He just stomped the platform up! He didn't even... I didn't even need to sword him! Okay. Wow, okay. Now what? Now I gotta jump with a fucking sword? Let's see. What you doing, cutie pie? Trying to plug another shot into your ass? Nipple shot. Yeah, that's a cool move. Nice move you have there, sir. Let's get the sword out, see if we can find a point. Looks like it might be like right on his back. Where can we grab him, though, is the question. I have to pop some shots at him. Give me that attention, cutie. Looks like I might be able to grab him on his chest. Definitely can't reach that where I'm at. I might need to go up another level. I don't know how I'm gonna do that though. Climb up him like an insect. Yeah, right. About that. I'm not exactly sure what he's doing. Doing, bae? Okay. Maybe I can climb up higher from here and I'm missing it. There's a little jump, a little rock here I might be able to get some extra height off of? Doesn't look like I'm gonna get too much higher up here. He's not even doing anything. What are you doing? That'll work. Okay. I see. I see. I see. Okay, there's blocks. Nipple. Right here, cutie. Yeah, give me the swing. Here we go. Yut! Crash him down. I don't even know what that does, but I like it. Alright. I believe I can fly. Wow. Okay. Let's figure out how to mount this fucker. Huh. Gotta figure out how to mount this cock liquor. I definitely can't reach him. Find much higher ground. Still? Oh, the bridge! There's a fucking bridge over here. Hello. Can I make that jump? What are you doing? Fuck out of it. Hackaruno. Can he reach this high? I will jump at you. I don't know if he can get closer than this. He's doing it again, dude. I definitely can't reach him from there. It's a lot of bridges. Can I not win now, or what? Get back up. Gotta get back up. Am I supposed to use the bridge to jump on him? Nice. Real nice. Foot, give me the foot, give me the foot. Yeah, give me that foot. I liked your feet, bruh. Yeah, look at my cape. I'm so stylish. So fucking stylish. I gotta hide from this little motherfucker. You don't see shit. He sees me. He's dirty. He's keeping a good distance away from me, so I can't really reach him very well. Oh, shit. Yeah, that hurts. Fuck, 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 fuck. I will climb all up on you. It looks like I can jump on his blade. But I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do here. At least I figured out that I can do all this part first. Find its hidden vitals. Right. So it's basically saying you can fucking mount this bastard. Okay. Definitely cannot make that. Find the hidden donger. I'm good at that, though. I'm pro at that. Let me find your hidden vitals, bro. Let me find your hidden vitals. That's all I want is your hidden vitals. I had to try to jump at him once. What the heck? You gotta jump at him sometimes, alright? Find its hidden vitals, right. That's what I'm doing. Let me just examine you real quick, bro. Dude, his hidden vitals are right on his fucking head. I found your hidden vitals, bro. They're so fucking hidden right now, let me tell ya. Unless you're gonna move between the columns? I just need to get it unaggroed on me. Here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I'll take it! I will fucking take it. Dude, quit shaking, you fuckface. I'm coming for you, Leaper Dick. Get centered on it. Oh, he mad. We're cool, man. Quit moving. Quit moving so much. He is really moving. Wow. Just hang on. Hang on, Tiny Tim. He's got to give you an opportunity to strike. Yeah, his vitals are so fucking hidden, let me tell you. Gotta give me a second to attack, you scum shit. Ride him, cowboy! He's got the shakes! We're cool, we're just chilling, we're standing. I just gotta take my fucking time. Just take my time. He does not like me being inside of him, that's for sure. Get the stamina back, get the stamina back. Every little bit counts. Every little wee bit counts. Alright, we're back on the head, and we made a perfect landing that time. We got a decent amount of stamina. Line it up, baby, line it up. Just chill! Quit flinging me, quit flinging me. There's the shot! One more, baby, one more. We can ride it out, we can ride it out. Oh, tease! He's teasing me! Fuck, fuck, fuck. We might have to go back up again. My ball's getting smaller. But ragdoll my ass. Oh my god, I didn't get a full gusher in. There it is! No! Oh wait, that's not the last spot on his body? What? His arm? His fucking arm? What the Sangina? That does not feel nice. Get up. Get up. Don't die now. This would be a poor time to die. Okay. If he hits you with that little sword he's got, it does not feel good. He's real mad. What the fuck you flopping that one up for, son? Okay. Woo! Duck and cover, duck and cover. Really? Your arm? How? How am I supposed to shoot that, man? How am I gonna get to that sexy little arm of yours? I could climb down, I suppose. I am in your face right now. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, 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 shake. You doomsday looking motherfucker. Brush your shoulder off, son. If you're feeling like a pimp, go and brush your shoulders off. I'm coming to finish you, bitch. There's the ticket! He's got like a weak spot in his fucking elbow for no reason. What the fuck? How are you not dead? Really? Oh, his hand. How am I gonna get in his goddamn hand? Okay. All right. How am I gonna get in your fucking hand? What are you doing now? He's just slapping shit! You're just gonna slap me? Okay. Seems legit. I gotta high-five this motherfucker, is that what you're really telling me right now? He can just crush me by closing his fucking hand. Okay. Back in it to win it. I cannot believe he's got a spot in his fucking hand. Hold still, Big Papa. Hold still, Big Papa. I'm gonna do it the old-fashioned way. He doesn't have fur down there that far. Fuck! Let me see if I get down here if he like tries to slap me or something. Maybe he becomes vulnerable somehow. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to like fall down his wristband there. His hand is down. No problem. No problem. Come on, you fuckface. What? Can I grab it at that point, maybe? Maybe I can latch on there. Come on, you douchebag. Grab it, you shitter. What the fuck? It has hair on it. He got a hairy palm. I think we all know what that means. What? It didn't stay down that time. Does that mean he's hitting me, I guess, with it? Come on. Fucking hairy palm, bitch! Give me the hand, give me the hand. Okay, I'm getting pissed now. Fuck you, Colossi dickface. Suck on it. Jesus Christ. Just gotta time it right. The hardest part is not knowing if what you're doing is correct. And then you have to keep trial and erroring it. Lick it. Crawling on your dead fucking body. Whoo! Good job. By God, we've done it.